Alright guys, Keith here with the 94 Project Trans Am, and here's what it looks like so far with the wiring wheel process.
Did the ball came here? Tennis ball?
This is what the process looks like so far. This is one pass with the wire wheel. I'm using my flat wheel grinder with the stainless steel wire brush that screws on it. This is one pass with that machine. It's a work in progress. I'll go over it a couple times. I got some different size wire wheels for the nooks and crannies too, so all in all it's going to come out really nice when I'm done so I can paint it.